Palisades High School. Play running back and DB.
How long have you been starting for Palisades?
I've been starting for Palisades for 2 years, and I already played for 3 years.
Cool. So you signed with Colorado. You're going to play for the Buffaloes next year. Yes. That's got to be exciting, Division I football. And playing in the Pac-10, that's going to be cool, too.
Yes.
So what excites you about Colorado? What about the recruiting?
I went out there on January the 21st, and when I went out there, just the environment of the school and the students around there just gave me a good vibe that they can push me to my full potential on and off the field. And just knowing I'm still going to play out here versus SC and UCLA so my family can come see me just gave me a good feeling that Colorado is a good home for me for the next 4 or 5 years.
So what really got you interested in football in the first place? When did you start playing football?
I started playing football in my 10th grade year, and my brother played his 12th grade year. And so, I was always a basketball player, and he told me to try it out, just play every sport you can do in high school, and that's how it all started. I was planning to major in education, be a coach or a teacher, and also pursue my sign language interpreter. That's why I took SMC. At first, when I started playing football, I just played for fun. I just thought the people that get the scholarships are the people that are ranked, that everybody knows about, the big time kids that go from big time school. I just played for fun and just worked hard, and when I was working hard, I just knew something good was going to come at the end of the road. So I just put in the hard work, sacrificed my summer, and now I'll be a Colorado Buff.